Check this out, man. It's your boy Money Man checking in, man. South by Southwest 2023, man. I'm at ATX Food Co. I just dropped my album. We had a dope vegan spot, man. I'm finna show y'all some of the shit I be eating on the daily. You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
I pay 60 for the Rolly. I look like rocking an Apple Watch. I'm riding on 20 with 10 bands of blackout and an altar clock. My young.
We gonna see what they got here. We got soups. Oh, y'all got meat too. All this vegan?
Yes, sir. We got the plant-based brisket tempeh.
Yeah, let me try that.
Entree or taco?
Entree. Let me get two of them. My boy might want some. Yeah, let me try that.
Two barbecue brisket entrees.
Yeah. Hey, what else do you recommend?
My favorite entree is probably the chickpea power bowl.
Yeah, let me try that too. The chickpea power bowl. I f*** with chickpeas. Oh, that wild mushroom sushi salad. I f*** with the mushroom.
And what's the name for the order?
Put money.
For money. All right. All right, bro. That total's gonna be 56.28.
I just dropped the album. Make sure you look it up when you get a chance.
Yeah, yeah. What should I look for?
Called Red Eye.
Money Man, Red Eye.
Yeah, okay. Check that out when you get a chance.
My name's Isaac. I'm here with ATX Food Co. You know, we pride ourselves in just making the freshest possible food every day. We're plant-based, oil-free, mostly gluten-free, mostly organic. So the list kind of goes on, man. We just really take a lot of pride in serving our community the best possible food. To help them heal, to help them just feel good on a regular basis, man. We're here every day, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. We are located right here at the corner of Barton Springs and South Lamar. Like I said, just serving the community, man. That's what we take pride in.
So we got some, we got a barbecue brisket plant-based. We're gonna see what this tastes like, man. You gonna try it, guys?
I'll try it. Vegan brisket.
Oh, they go to chickpea power bowl.
Not gonna lie, it's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Pretty good. It's a chickpea power bowl right here. Ain't gonna lie, the chickpea busting. That's decent.
I'm gonna keep it real. It's hard to f*** with chickpeas.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, yeah. The chickpeas are good.
Yeah.
Now, I like that better than the brisket.
100%. So this is not soy or nothing like that. This is actually real plant-based. You have to get used to the texture. So you already know this your boy Money Man. We at South by Southwest ATL Food Co. Y'all just seen, man, some of the vegan shit I be eating. Album out now, y'all go get that more Red Eye, man.
What about me bargaining? Let's go. Heard he telling this, it's heartening. I'm at home counting money, not partying. In my free time, I'm filling up magazines. I'm not bribing my to the real purdy. Got a switch on the glizzy, it's real dirty. Started looking so breathtaking. And the SBR on me, a breathtaker. Playing chess in these streets, I be checkmate.